This poem was meant for her. Should I do it like Zodiac did? The poem was about her. I hope it helps. The poetry of a serial killer, interpreted by a survivor. Will it help you, Sherry? The phone booth that Zodiac used to call the police station. The police car did not see Zodiac anywhere near the station when they were on their way. This truck seems like a good place for him to hide and avoid getting questioned or caught. I see Zodiac even when I'm at home. Those visions haunt me even during the day.
Dad, what about the fish? Mom will cook something nice.
So that's what you want to tell me? Is that it, Zodiac? You and your sick cipher?
Just a reminder that we are meeting for a session today. You already know how to prepare. This time, we'll talk about the events that took place at Lake Baressa.
Let's see what I can learn from the materials I gathered. So today, I'm finally going to take care of the stuff Monica left here.
We were having a picnic when he approached. I did not suspect anything.
There must be a second tape. I should listen to it as well.
Cecilia, she must have seen him beforehand, and I didn't listen to her. She said she felt uncomfortable, and that she saw someone watching us from a pier down ashore.
That's the piece of information I was after. I could just effing burn all her stuff. Oh, look. I've got a lighter nearby. So the witness saw Zodiac from inside of the diner near the lake. According to the report, Cecilia was stabbed in the chest and back and died later in the hospital. Her chest and back are covered in stab wounds. Cuts on her back. Let's go to the dark room and develop the photo. The sketch of Zodiac and his mask. Witnesses in the area have seen Zodiac both with and without his mask. He must have put it on somewhere there before the attack and taken it off afterwards.
Dad, what about the fish? Mom will cook something nice.
Zodiac left a message written on the victim's car door. Cecilia dies, Brian survives. Did the Zodiac become sloppy? Should I burn all the stuff she left? Goodbye. Zodiac used a type of sailing knot to incapacitate the victims. Maybe he also stole the rope from one of the boats. Thank you. One witness saw the Zodiac at the local gas station. That's the one from where they called the police station. Here I go again. Good evening, Doctor.
Welcome back, Robert. How are you feeling after completing the ritual?
I want to feel just like Zodiac, so I used the knife. I imagined stabbing her and cutting her body up into pieces.
The most important part is that this case is now behind you. Today, I would like to talk not only about the next victim that you have dreams of so often, but also about your father. Your dream diary suggests that you feel he is somehow connected to the Zodiac case. And after all, we do not encounter anything that isn't already inside us when we dream.
It's true, Doctor. Father, Goose, my memories are combining to slowly form an answer.
Close your eyes and count down from 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.